What mind thought of this? Does it point you? I would like to see a full ballet in this. There are so many people that tagged us in these videos. I was like, what is heelless heels?
What does that even mean?
Watch this.
Is it harder to walk in heelless high heels compared to normal heels?
Why? Why?
There is nothing to support the back of your heel and you will end up falling backwards. But these are way easier to walk in than you would imagine.
Okay, mind you, I'm also like so pregnant right now. Like so pregnant.
Walk in these ones pretty easily as well.
No, I will not be doing that. But okay, okay. So that was heelless high heels. This one actually has a heel. I feel like this is worse than pointe shoes. I think it is because pointe shoes has a platform. That's how we learn to balance. Okay, last one, last one. How do you stand in that? Okay, so this is like another heelless high heel. Oh my gosh, do you go out in public like that? Can you imagine? Oh my gosh, can you imagine me going out pregnant? So of the three, if the heelless high heels look like it's actually easier to walk in than the one with the heel. Cause the one with the heel has like no platform. That heel is so tiny. I don't even know how they do it. So I bought, I don't even know what I ordered. It says it's from Pleaser USA. I ordered it while I was out of town. So I asked my neighbors to pick up the package. I don't know what they think that I'm into. I don't even know what they think I do as my job, but I was like, oh, it's for a YouTube channel, I swear. Let's see what I ordered. I'm so scared. Okay. It says pink.
Okay, so patent.
Patent leather.
Pleaser shoes.
Sexier than ever. This is not what I'm going for right now. The pandemic has been hard on us.
No, you guys.
I'm so regretting doing this. Oh my gosh. Are we gonna be banned? Oh my gosh. I didn't know that's what it was for. Where do you go? Where are you wearing this to? Where do you buy these? Can I have some?
What am I gonna do with this?
Okay, we have to lace this. So I got the high. That is a big hunk. Like I, it's not even flat. It actually curves up a little bit. I'm gonna lace this bad boy up. What is her channel turning into? I'm so sorry. I didn't know.
I really didn't know. I did not know how
my career was gonna turn out. I feel like these laces are not long enough. Is it supposed to be super tight? Should we put ribbons on it? I don't even know what to do with this after. It's kind of expensive. I don't remember how much it was, but I remember it was not cheap. I might just show up at a pointe shoe fitting wearing these. Get immediately kicked out. This is amazing. A lot of people were trying to warn me what these were all about. I just was curious. Is this taller than a pointe shoe? Look at this. Should we try it? I haven't stood up yet. This feels so weird. Okay, wait. It's actually not bad. Oh, my poor baby. I hope you never see this footage.
You are so tall right now.
How does it compare to pointe?
I feel like this is actually easier to walk in. I just need a second to adjust. But like, it's actually not bad. I feel like if I wasn't pregnant and if I had better balance right now, this would be like a cakewalk.
Oh.
Wait, how tall am I right now? Look at this from the back. Oh my gosh. This is insane. Is this taller than a pointe shoe? Hold on. I don't know who's gonna be into this. This is wild.
Give me an arm. Yeah.
I'm cramping already. Oh my God. It's actually not as hard as I thought, but my calves are burning. Okay, I'm ready. Why does it feel like I was meant to be here? Let's see. It's taller than a pointe shoe. If I had to choose between pointe shoes and the heelless high heels to walk around all day, I'd probably choose the heelless heel. My poor baby is already embarrassed of me. This is so insane. This is actually taller. See if I straighten both my legs. This is actually, yeah, I feel like this is not bad.
It looks so stable, actually.
Why does this feel so natural? I found my calling. What if I'm gonna start like just wearing this to the grocery store. I did it for you. I did it. I've been saying I wanted these and I bought one. I don't know what I'm gonna do with these. Do you guys want it? I think this is a size 9. You guys want it? Like, I will send it to you. Just leave it on the comments. I'm regretting and rethinking my entire life now. But if you guys want us to do more shopping on TikTok, if you see any crazy shoes that you want me to try and compare it with a pointe shoe, tag us in those. I will see you guys later. So it's a nice rounded box, has ample space between the metatarsals, nice wide platform, but it is tilted. So it'll push you forward when you go up, nice and stable. There's no heel, but there is a shelf for you to sit on. So if you have a high arch, this is just fine. It has very, very long wings. You know, overall, 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. Not bad. Not good, but not bad.